I could play it on easy, using nothing but Quincy. I think that you would all agree, he's the greatest monkey. But I've got a single heart, lose it and I'm back to the start. If I had only thrown that dart, it's fucking depressing. And it's sad to know that he can't win alone. And it's sad to know that we let a balloon out. I'm afraid this might be bad. I see at least four collabs. I'm afraid that if Jack doubts, they might be right. But I have another plan, and I hope that you will understand. If you backseat, you will be banned. I am still holding. And it's sad to know that it was not enough. And it's sad to know that we're back to round one. If we just believe in our hero Quincy, if we could just put the monkeys exactly where we need to. And I pop my balloons with a very sharp dart, and I just purchased my 7th sniper monkey, and I was haunted by a Moab in my sleep. That's how I learned how to survive. And I gave a bomb to a balloon that was lead, and I gave some shrapnel to a wave of all ceramics, and I gave radar to my military monkeys. That's how I learned how to survive. And I gave my money to a bank for more bananas, and I spent some money on an ill-advised plantation, and I gave attention to the balloons I saw were leaking. That's how I learned how to survive. But if you ain't got enough monkeys, if you ain't got a Quincy, well, you better go all the way back to round one. Bloody puddles, cargo, flooded valley. The black borders are just within reach now, a paradise of monkeys. But believe it or not, you will find it so hot if you ain't got a Quincy. And I looked above to a monkey named Quincy, and I got an upgrade. And I will pop all the balloons coming his way. That's how I learned how to survive. And I give a thank you to the believers for believing. And I give a finger to my chatters for vaccinating. And I give pops to myself for achieving. Goddamn, I'm glad that I survived. Goddamn, I am surprised that I survived. Just finished popping every single balloon, and I give bananas to a monkey quite deserving of it, and I give thanks to all of you for listening to the story of how Atrioc survived.